Welcome to this tutorial on how to integrate Mixed in Key 11 with Engine DJ. The first thing we want to do is go up to this cog icon here and library, and then make sure auto analysis is on and it's set to Camelot. Once that's done, we can then drop our music into Engine DJ for analysis. We want to select all songs, right click, and then choose Analyze Tracks. This will set the tempo and the beat grid. Once that's completed, we can then go to Mixed in Key. And we want to go up to the Settings option at the top and Tag Options. And this is where we'll choose to write the Mixed in Key results. Turn on Update Common Tags. I like to write the key and the energy level and put it in the comments, but you're free to choose whichever one suits your workflow in these options. We also want to turn on Update Custom Initial Key. This is important so that Mixed in Key overwrites the Engine DJ results, so you're getting the more accurate Mixed in Key results. We should then drop our tracks into Mixed in Key for analysis. Once the analysis is finished and Mixed in Key, we can then go back to Engine DJ. And what we want to do is again select all tracks and right click and re-import track information. This updates all the tags and it brings through the key result from Mixed in Key and also the comments, which you can see have updated. So we've got the key and the energy level in the comments. We've also got the updated Mixed in Key result in the key section. If we drop a track in, we can see the beat grid's also set, so you'll have no issues using with your Denon hardware. I hope this helps and shows you how easy it is to integrate Mixed in Key 11 with Engine DJ.